Happy Tuesday! It is me again, Pastor Rachael, and I am so excited for our second week of Pen Pal Tuesdays. It has been so awesome getting your letters last week. I hope you guys start getting my responses to those letters soon, and I am really excited to ask you some more questions and learn more about you. So this week, our theme is going to be all about animals. I would love to hear what animals you love. So here are some of my questions that I want to know. So first, tell me, do you have any pets? And if you do, tell me their name, how old they are, and something funny that they do. What is your favorite animal besides your pet, of course? What kind of animals do you get to see in your yard or in your neighborhood? And if you could have any pet with any superpower, tell me, what would it be? And lastly, if you want to, go ahead and draw me an animal. I would love to see some of your artwork. So last week, I totally forgot to answer some of my own questions, so I want to answer all of those for you this week as well while we go through what the questions are again. So the first question is, do you have any pets? I do have a pet. She doesn't live with me, but she lives with my family back in St. Cloud. She is a dog. She is a yellow English lab. Her name is Susie. And she is 7 years old, and she's so, so cute. And one thing that's super funny that Susie does is if you don't wake up on time to give her breakfast right away, because she loves to eat, what she'll do is she'll walk right up to your bed, and she'll just start going and licking her lips until you wake up and give her food. So that is something funny that my dog does. Besides dogs, of course, my favorite animal would have to be a raccoon. I love raccoons, and I think that they are really funny. The kind of animals that I have seen in my yard, actually, one thing that's really fun was when I lived in Minneapolis when I was going to school, there used to be bunnies that would be all over the place, even in the middle of the city. It was kind of crazy. But I loved seeing bunnies. And then, if I could have any pet with any superpower, here's what I would do. I would have a pet octopus because octopi are very, very smart animals and they have a lot of arms, which is really helpful. But I would want my octopus's superpower to be telepathy, like they can read my mind. So then I could just have my octopus understand what I want, and then it could squiggle on over and get me a snack and bring me a snack, or just do other cool octopus things. So that's what I would want for a pet with a superpower. And I actually did draw a raccoon, but it's in my office at the church. From my last video, maybe you can go back and check that out. But like I said, I would love to hear the answers to the questions from you. I would love to see your drawings and all the things that you guys come up with. So I cannot wait until I get all of your letters this week. And until tomorrow, I will see you soon, Kingdom Kids. Bye-bye.